is a private island. We don't often get visitors dropping by. Why are you here? Why did you ask to see me?
I'm looking for work. I have experience in private security, and a mutual acquaintance suggested you might be hiring.
Luke Spencer. Ah, how lovely to know that Luke is thinking of me.
However, one never knows if Luke's thoughts are leaning toward amorous reunions or more lethal ones. Which begs the question, are you really prospective security or prospective spy?
If I was spying on you for Luke Spencer, it'd be pretty stupid of me to tell you that he's the one who sent me here, right?
Well,
you could be trying to disarm me by invoking Luke's name to establish a false
sense of trust and security.
That's way too complicated for me. I'm just a guy looking for a job. Things got a little heated back home.
Be less vague.
Basically, I got in the middle of a mob war, and Luke saw that I needed to get out of there. And what better solution than guarding a wealthy woman on a private island?
Albeit an unusual first choice.
Well, I'm into the unusual. No offense.
Are you always so eager to please?
Well, I thought that was part of the job description. I mean, if you're not interested, I can easily slip out the unprotected loophole in your so-called security system and be on my way.
You are an intriguing prospect.
We should at least discuss what your duties would entail.
And if you have any information about Luke Spencer and his family, it would be most welcome.
I haven't seen Luke in weeks. Not since he suggested you as
the possible solution to my problems in Port Charles. I thought he was coming here, actually. You haven't seen him?
As the prospective employer, I'll ask the questions. Now, I travel extensively. I assume that your passport is in order?
Yeah, of course.
Any countries where you're wanted for crimes or from which you've been extradited?
Just a little thing in Buenos Aires. Nothing to worry about.
Discretion is the key. I have no patience with people who talk about my business.
Not a problem.
And it goes without saying that you must be an expert marksman. And, well, physically fit. And willing to provide additional services at a moment's notice.
Can you be less vague about the additional services?
Let's start with the shirt. Take it off.
The shirt.
You're not going all provincial on me now, are you?
Hell no.
Good.
Good. My security staff needs to be flexible.
That's me.
Well, we're all adults. We all have our own special little appetites. Who can tell how tonight will end?